Welcome to WebStylePress. In this video, I am upgrading my CSS snippet. I have got my own snippet, file, preferences, user snippets, in Visual Studio Code, my snippets, and I have got a snippet for CSS here. Snip-CSS new. Yes, this is the snippet. I want to upgrade this snippet. So this is snippet generator for Visual Studio Code, Sublime Text and Atom code editor. And here I will use the trigger snip CSS new, and description will be old description was, it will be at the end, this one, CSS new document, CSS new document. Okay. So I want to upgrade this snippet. This one. This is SCSS file. So snip. I call that snippet by using this trigger, snip-css new. So I want some changes here. I don't want font here. I do not want variables here. These two lines are not needed here, and then this is not needed, and I do not need, well, I can use CSS variables here like var font heading. Font heading, and then we can define this one variable here, root font heading open sans. Okay, here I just want ease, not ease in out. And then here, this image tag, I want to upgrade this image tag. I want to use content visibility auto, max width 100%, height auto, so that it will be responsive, and background color light gray. I also need few more helper classes. These can also be used along with image. I want to use aspect ratio for few elements. Not for image. For video, for embed iframe, and this is not needed. Object is fine. Table is also not needed here. And instead of this, I want this aspect ratio. And I want content visibility auto. In fact, I will use content visibility auto for these elements separately. IMG can be paragraph here. I have few more elements to use here, like header, footer, main, div, article, aside, and form. So I want to try content visibility auto for all of them. It is kind of lazy loading HTML content or text. And the rest of my CSS is almost fine. I do not want to use line items and justify content, and even flex wrap by default, this is fine. This is the new CSS that I want in my snippet. Copy, so I created my CSS or SCSS. This is SCSS file, and then let's go to our snippet generator and paste the code here. And this is our code. Snippet. Copy snippet. And then paste this snippet here. Save. And let's cut this thing and let's try our snippet again. Snip CSS new. And we have got our new snippet. Exactly as we wanted. So what are snippets and why they're helpful? Snippet is a small piece of code that you can create and save for your code editor. You may have to use similar code blocks at daily basis. It can be HTML code, CSS code, JavaScript code, PHP code, or code in any other language. You can type that code once, create its snippet for your favorite code editor, and save it with a trigger command. Now again, when you will need that code block, you can just type that snippet trigger and it will be available for you inside file that you are working on. It is very helpful, saves a lot of time and accelerate coding process. I have snippets for HTML, CSS, JavaScript, PHP, WordPress, Python, React.js and more. Try using code editor snippets and you will love it. Cool, okay. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.